toast. Give me another plate, a dry one, huh?
Gus makes a big deal out of everything. Thinks you have to have a college education to make a piece of toast. Oop, smoking, it must be done. Oop, stuck. Oop, what's the matter here? Up, toast, up. Ow.
Before he blows a fuse.
What are you waiting for? Get him away from that toast. I said, get him away from that toast.
How you doing?
Oh, just great. I got one more space to worry about and I'm all through.
Yeah, that great big one between your ears. How come you're loafing around? There's work to do.
Who's loafing? I'm waiting. Oh, there he is. I'll get him this time. I know, I'll trick him. I'll pretend I'm leaving. Well, I'm disgusted. I'm leaving.
Wait, what? You paid him. Look what you did to the wall of the clock. Look. Get in that kitchen and help Mike or I'll ruin you.
Oh, what are you getting excited about? Hold this for me, will you please?
Guy, anything he touches.
That'll tell us everything. Where is it?
What?
The envelope.
What envelope?
The envelope that the girl gave me that I gave you.
Oh, that envelope.
Yeah, that envelope. What did you do with it?
You told me to put it in the safe.
Oh, you're right. Give me the combination.
What combination?
The combination to the safe.
Oh.
As soon as you stop laying an egg, you can give me the combination.
It's in the safe.
In the safe! Do you know what I got a mind to do to you?
You do and I'll hang you. Oh, you might hurt my power.
Chief, I didn't know you cared. Chief, I got it all figured out. We'll take this road here, and we'll go up into the Ubanga territory. Then we'll take this road, and we'll come down into the Pygmy territory. And then we'll go right through the midget part of town. Okay, Chief?
Chief, you look good. Africa did something for you. Well.
You're not the chief. You're a killer ape. I gotta guard this map with my life. Killer ape. Mugambo.
Catching my sights. How are you doing? That's nothing but a little orange U-tan. They're perfectly harmless.
So you are?
Certain. And I'm equally certain that your jelly nerves and this cannon can cause nothing but premedicated damage. Never fool with guns.
Like I said, never fool with guns. Am I crowding you, buddy?
A miracle I pulled through.
They don't suppose the miracle had anything to do with the massage you're getting from these two Florence Nightingames.
That will be all, girls. Send in the next shift. Go.
Slip, I thought you said he was a death's door.
I was, Louis, but when I peeked through what I saw I didn't like, oh, it was horrible. They wheeled me into the operating room and tied me to the table. Then the doctors got out their tools and went to work. Oh, it was ghastly.
What did they do?
What did they do? They took out my liver, my kidneys, my heart. I feel like an eggshell.
Gee, Satch, you'll be here a long time.
Years and years.
Years and years.
Satch, my bone companion, I don't like to be a filibuster, but according to your diploma here, you have lost nothing but a couple of useless, ordinary, ugly tonsils.
Tonsils? You make a pauper out of me for a pair of tonsils? If I'd have known that, I'd have yanked them out with my bare hands. I'll take out your appendix.
Louis, I didn't know you were a doctor. What's the matter with you? You're nuts.
Come here,
Louis.
Hold me back.
Cynthia. Cindy, your nose is cold. Oh, isn't that sweet? A present from my men.
A bomb! A bomb! A bomb! Men! 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 Stand back! You'll trample us to death!
It's a bomb! It's a bomb!
Watch! Call out the fire department! This is war! This is war! They're blowing up the barracks! Men, up, up, it's a bomb! They're blowing up the camp! Out, out, and... Oh, they got out fast! Men, men, men...
He's a little excitable.
They're blowing up the camp! Out,
hey.
Out! Men, up, up, it's a bomb!
Hey, back!
Man, up! Up! It's war! They're blowing up the camp! You pack my equipment, you take the Northridge, you take the...
Sergeant Jones!
Captain Miller, it's a bomb, a live one! It'll kill me!
Sergeant Jones, don't you know a dud when you see one?
This is no time to get personal.
You've aroused the whole base, caused a riot in the barracks, and all for what?
This!
Report to Colonel Brown tomorrow morning.
That was an awful loud dud. You report to Colonel Brown tomorrow morning, Captain.
Get out of there. Come on, get out.
I think he's mad at me.
Now, get to work. W-O-I-K.
W-O-E-K. What do you want me to do?
I want you to take that car and get it out of there.
Where do you want me to put it? That's one question I shouldn't have asked.
Right straight ahead for the time being.
Yes, sir, Chief. Right straight ahead for the time being. Fellas, stand right there. You make a good target. Oh, Chiefy, it doesn't start.
Naturally, it doesn't start. You left your day bed in the motor. Fellas, remove the furniture. Okay, right straight ahead.
Let me see. L, that's for long trips. D, that's for day driving. N, for night driving. R, right straight ahead.
Right straight ahead, Chief!
Not a scratch on me. Get a load of this smog. Ooh, what a nice place for a door. Oh, Chief, now we don't have to call a carpenter. Look, a new door.
This is the straw that broke the camel's back.
Now I gotta break your back.
Boy, what are you so upset about?
I'm not upset. I just want to kill you, that's all.
Oh,
I want to get my hands on you.
Warm.